see is an incredible resource or platform for bringing a number of organizations within the third sector together to promote understanding and have a cohesive voice where we can have views of our representative communities and our representative interest groups articulated in a very formal process with Welsh Government. So we meet as a network quarterly across the year, and different committees meet. For example, the Tackling Poverty Committee, the Finance meets with the Finance Minister. Most of the joint ministerial sessions with third sector bodies is chaired by the Minister for Communities and Tackling Poverty, which is quite great. In the meantime, we have a working group that is part of the TSPC where we actually actively progress the work of the TSPC. We collate responses. We've led on a number of campaigns, which is prioritizing climate change initiatives across the third sector and responses from organizations that have signed in. Recently, we championed volunteering as a work area, and we're promoting the use of volunteers across the third sector, appreciation for them, which resulted in a volunteering strategy for Wales. So it's really a high-level strategic group that works with grassroots communities to hear their voices on matters that affect them. A wide variety of grassroots leaders are coming together now to articulate their priorities and, you know, to identify that the key issues that affect our communities happen to be everyday racism. This formed a part of the 8-tiered manifesto that we've proposed and presented as a network. So we are actively working with civil service sector, with the civil servants and officers of the Welsh Government to promote, you know, influencing of their policies and developing some of their procedures, some of their, like for example, the hate crime infrastructure, the framework for managing hate crime in Wales has been affected because of these conversations we've had. We're very clear with our message that the grassroots need to be heard by Welsh Government, and WCVA is doing a fantastic job of organizing this TSPC and ensuring that all sectors are represented. Okay, so usually the nomination process is very straightforward. Organizations put themselves forward to serve as nominees for a particular interest group. So for example, for ethnic minority communities, Race Council Cymru will once again submit its name. Now, if you have just one representative stepping forward, then the vote will be carried, essentially. However, if you have two or more, initially both groups are encouraged to work collaboratively to decide who will be the lead partner and who will be the alternate. Now, if that isn't possible, then there will be a face-to-face meeting with WCVA facilitators who actually have a conversation and explore how they could post, you know, work with the two groups. If that isn't then possible, there will be a full and fair election. Now, the election will require each of the nominees to submit a statement about their network and what they can actually offer. This is sent out to the wide WCVA extended membership and extended family, and the vote is taken. Whichever comes up with the highest number of votes is elected for those 2 years.